helped her, but I didn't know you didn't. Brother didn't help her. But this morning, for our moment in Black history, Miss Erin, 7 years old, would like to share a little something. But I just want to do a little bit about Sojourn or Truth. In May 28th and 29th of 1851, she was at a convention, and they weren't treating her right. And they treated people of other color a little different, and she didn't appreciate that. So Miss Sojourner Truth said, "Ain't I a woman?" So this morning, Miss Erin is asking that question. Ain't I a woman?
All right.
Amen.
All right.
Well, children, where there is so much racket, there must be something out of kilter. I think that twixt the Negroes of the South and the women of the North all talking about rights, the white man will be in the fix pretty soon. But what's this all here talking about? That man over there says that women need to be helped into garages and lifted over bridges and to have the best place everywhere. Nobody ever helps me into carriages or over mud puddles or gives me any best place. And ain't I a woman?
Well,
look at me. Look at my arm. I could have plowed and planted and gathered into barns. And no man could hit me. And ain't I a woman? I could work as much and eat as much as a man. And I could get it and bear the lash as well. And ain't I a woman? I have born 13 children and seen them most sold off to slavery. And when I cried out of my mother's grief, none but Jesus heard me.
Well,
ain't I a woman? Then they talk this thing in the head. What's this they call it? Oh, intellect, that's it, honey. What's that got to do with women's rights or Negroes' rights? If my cup only holds but a pint and yours holds a quart, wouldn't you be mean not to let me have my little half measure full? Then that little man in the black bear says that women can't have as much rights as men because Christ wasn't a woman. Well, where did your Christ come from?
Well, all
right. Where did your Christ come from?
Well, all right.
From God and a woman. Man had nothing to do with him. If the first woman God ever made was strong enough to turn the world upside down all alone, these women together ought to be able to turn it back and get it right side up again. And now they is asking to do it. The man better let them.
Yay! Good job.